He-Man action figure? Just what I wanted! Mom, this has been the best birthday ever. I almost don't care that none of my classmates came to my party.
Aww, well, honey, growing up isn't easy for anyone. At least you have your toys.
Yeah, but my toys can't talk or sing my songs with me. We are friends who dream out loud.
Oh, honey, maybe don't do the song, okay? Here, why don't you make your birthday wish, and Mama's gonna go upstairs and take a nap, okay? Please don't bother me, sweetheart. Love you.
I wish my toys were alive. No way, my wish came true. Hi, man, I'm Danny.
Danny.
And you're Lionel.
Okay.
You're alive.
Danny,
what is alive?
Careful, stop.
Danny, tell us what alive is.
Danny. Stop.
I thought this would be a Woody and Buzz Lightyear thing, like where you guys would know your worlds and but you guys don't know anything.
Danny, what are those?
These are pants.
Pants.
Pants. Danny,
why don't we have pants?
Pants.
No, that's cake.
Why is cake, Danny?
Look, you eat it, see?
I like cake!
Cake?
Danny, Mom's making me say happy birthday to you, so happy birthday, okay? Let's.
What was that?
That was just my sister.
I like sister.
I feel good when I see sister. Bring back sister, Danny.
No, you guys are supposed to play with me.
I want sister.
Don't do that.
Give us more cake, Danny. Oh, I touched this to that part and it felt good. Why? I like it. I like this, Danny. Do this. Different good.
Oh, this is good.
I want this with the sister.
Where the sister?
Where is sister, Danny?
Her room's down the hall.
Down the hall.
Now give me more cake.
Okay, there might be some more in there.
There is no cake, Danny. Did you find sister?
I found other sister.
Whoa! Shira, you're alive too?
I heard you guys were doing this.
Can I have a birthday hug?
I don't like hugs. I like this.
Mom!
Like Mom, too.
Oh, my sweet meats. Danny, you may have blown out the candle, but Mama's wish done come true. Do you two want to see our hot tub?
Hot tub?
Yes, Mom, hot tub! This feels good, Mom!
Oh, I know. And, Shira, come on. I know you're a freak.